local not-for-profit is hoping to bring a new face to town in memory of Don Worley, a lifelong Naperville resident who recently passed away. Century Walk has started raising money to create an Abraham Lincoln sculpture to place at Central Park. The public art group was approached by Worley's family, who shared Don's idea for the sculpture and love for the park.
Don Worley, stalwart Napervillian who's had a passion with regard to Central Park over the last 20 or 30 years, did a lot of research with regard to how it evolved, and he's always interested in protecting what was given to the city by the state of Illinois.
Worley took a particular interest in learning about the role that Abraham Lincoln played in helping make the park a public park while he was in state legislature, which is what prompted his idea for the sculpture. Century Walk has not decided on final details for the project, but will be working around the amount of money raised. The Worley family has asked that donations be made to Century Walk to help start up the fund for the sculpture.